Dermestid beetles are a type of carrion beetle that museums use to prepare skeletons for final deposition within collections. In the natural world, you would find dermestids associated with roadkill and animals that got died from predation, kind of the final stage of that decomposition process. Both the larvae and the adults feed on the carrion, and so that makes them, as you can see here, very efficient cleaning machines.